They're often pacing on the outside. Park lanes, Hanover out very fast for the lead. He wings out to a three-length advantage. Moving up on the outside to be second, Foxy Lover in between horses, Typhoon Grizz third. Down along the inside, the Terry Shuffle holds the rail fourth. Coming away fifth is Elmer Kirk on the outside, parked in sixth, Reveille Travi. In seventh position, Carlson Raider, racing in eighth is Son of Sleep in the early trailer, Burnt Orange. There's three across the track. As they move by the quarter in 30 seconds flat, they have one more trip around this oval, and we've got three across battling for the lead. Parkland's Hanover on the inside, in between horses, Typhoon Grizz. Foxy Lover's caught three wide, and he now rushes up. Down along the inside, fourth is the Terry Shuffle. On the outside, parked in fifth, Reveille Travi in sixth position, that's Elmer Kirk. Moving up seventh, Carlson Raider in eighth position, Burnt Orange trailing Son of Sleep. They went by the half in 59-3, second quarter in 29-3. They come on to the backstretch. It's Parkland's Hanover ahead. On the outside, Foxy Lovers had a most difficult 5/8. He's in second. Down along the inside, the Terry Shuffle is third. Son of Sleep now circling horses. He's far outside, fourth in between horses, three wide. Reveille Travi looking for race room while three wide goes Carlson Raider. It's a bunching field. They move by three quarters, 1:29-3. Parkland's Hanover holding firm on the outside. Foxy Lover racing second. The Terry Shuffle begging for racing room third. Far outside fourth, the Son of Sleep. They're in the lane. Your leader, Parkland's Hanover. The Terry Shuffle still without racing room. Foxy Lover still out there from far back. Here comes Burnt Orange, and he's flying on the outside. Parkland's Hanover with Burnt Orange closing on the outside. Parkland's Hanover holding on, close for second between Burnt Orange and Elmer Kirk, close for second. $80. $824.80 on the 5/8.